Hello, Chris Green here with the Flood Insurance Guru, and today we're talking about buildings that are eligible for provisional ratings with the National Flood Insurance Program. The great news, when it comes to the provisional rating program, almost everybody's included. We're talking about all foundation types. We're talking about all building types. We're even talking about all policy forms types, general form, you know, the dwelling form, even sometimes the RC BAP, Residential Condo Building Association policy form. And we're even talking about the standard program and the emergency program. So these are all the different areas that qualify for provisional ratings with the National Flood Insurance Program. So if you've got questions about these different programs, you know, when someone qualifies, when you should use a provisional rate, click below to visit our website, floodinsuranceguru.com. Remember, we have an educational background, flood mitigation, which means we can help you understand flood risk like this right here. Your flood insurance and mitigating your property long term. Thank you.